make sure that you look on the machine, those are clean. You have a piece of junk or tape or something sitting there. You can't see this when it's inside.
Getting instructions.
And now we'll go into our
CNC machine.
We're going to NC Studio.
It's pretty sharp, so
yes.
Put the bit in now.
This is like shaving, but you would break your razor blade. This is just.
There, you got like.
It has a little telescope and you can pull it out.
That's X. More. Close. Then you get a thin piece of paper.
Oh, that close?
Yeah, you're right on it. Isn't it pretty close to it?
So we want to be really precise on the up and down because we're gonna. The board's only 3 inches.
Down.
Down.
Yep. Down about an inch.
An inch?
Mm-hmm. Now go slow. Down. Right there. Can't get my paper out.
Can?
Pull out.
We're going pretty well now.
Raise it up.
Up?
Yeah. Wide minus a half.
Good?
Yeah, that's close.
Pretty close?
Yeah.
Okay. Paper back in there?
Oh. There. That's it.
Okay. Now that we know where it's at in space, are you good with it? Good view? Okay. So I come over here and I tell the machine again that now this is home. So when it came up here now, that exact same space, so that when I fix the bit, I go to put it back in, I know exactly where to go back, because if I don't, then I stop. I would have to take the machine back to this space and start all over. So it's best when you have an error, you can hit stop, so it's not like it's completely out of the realm of mess up. Bits break all the time, so don't get scared. You can just push that button and then go back, and this says auto. So this is the language that tells the machine to make this file. So O1 starts it off, and then it goes 2, 3, 4. Now that it's running, just come just like you were playing video, and hit play. Normally I turn it back, it's loud.
Okay, so now I'm just going to reverse.
Well, we got it done now.
Yeah, isn't that neat?
We'll walk over and see how it's. Not, and I still have to put the cross on it. There we go. We're finished with it.
Brush it around the lamb, and it'll work it in around the edges of the.
I think Megan done a real good job on it. We're on a lamb now.
You can put some more paste on it.